Godzilla.
Well, everything's taken years to load.
Oh, I'll be honest, when it loads, nuts. Where are you at?
In the middle of the city? That it just spawned at?
How the hell did I just spawn?
Oh, shit.
Your admin, so just click the D-pad, and then at the bottom, it just said teleport to player. And I pick my name.
Yeah, make me teleport to you.
Yeah, just, you can turn us to moderators, so then we all can teleport, but...
I hit D-pad, just moves me around. The fuck do you mean, the D-pad?
The D-pad, and then you should scroll down, and then all the way at the bottom, it says in...
What do I go into before I use the D-pad? Because obviously I don't just hit buttons on the D-pad.
It just pulls up a menu.
Oh, me it doesn't. It just moves me around.
Yeah, it doesn't let me... It doesn't let me teleport to you.
Alright, I'm above you, Josh. I guess that's Josh.
Oh, yeah. I see you. Yeah, it's Josh.
Where are you?
Oh, okay. Parker's in... over there. Oh, there's the dragon. Damn.
There's two of them. I mean, three of them.
Where's the dragon?
Just over here.
It didn't load
he's
yet.
Looking at us. If you can see me, you're gonna see the dragon.
Wow.
Holy crap.
It's beautiful. Can we say that we did this?
Go to the left of the dragon. You'll find the panda. You'll see sugar canes and you see a big panda.
That tree is dope.
It's a big panda. Oh,
panda!
Cool. Aww. Well, let's blow him up.
There's another dragon behind it. This one's pretty cool. I built it into the ground.
So where'd you pull this from? Is there like a community thing?
It's, no, it's like just the world.
The trial.
Oh.
You go to World of War. You can't save anything you do in here. It's just like, check it out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You got this fucking massive temple. But you can buy these, and you can do whatever you want to.
Mmm.
Kind of takes the whole
object
of the game out. There's another dragon here. I don't remember where it's at.
I lost you guys. Where are you?
I'm over here,
Josh. I'm behind them. Behind the big temple. So right behind the panda.
That's all over here. Isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
I see you guys.
To the left.
Oh, shit.
This is a house.
Yeah, go inside. Shut this shit out. Wow.
Thomas elevator.
I think it's a fountain.
Oh. Maybe. Yeah, it's like one of those worship things. Oh, I found a stairway.
Ooh. Make it nighttime. I want to see if they actually put time into the lights. If they did, that's awesome.
How do I do that?
D-pad and then set the to night.
You can't do anything. The D-pad just moves you around.
Just click it.
No, sense pad.
Yeah,
the sense pad, not the D-pad.
I swear to God,
huge,
Taylor.
The only huge pad that's on the PS4.
Pad. It's a sense pad, because the D-pad is on the left side. That is called the D-pad.
Well, that's D-pad. Up, D-pad. Mm-hmm. Left.
$1,000.
I think they did.
You can't.
You can't. Oh. That sucks.
That's odd. How can you not?
Because it's just a trial thing.
That'd be so cool.
I don't really own that map to do that.
How much are you, like, $3?
I don't know, I didn't even look. Probably like... If all that artwork is only worth $3, holy shit. Imagine what our shit's worth.
Can you guys come here?
Where are you at?
Yeah, sure, where are you at?
I'm to the left of you guys. You see me down here? By the water. I just saw someone go up.
That was me. I see you. thing. Oh, that water on my screen.
No, okay, someone's looking right at me.
I am.
Somebody's up here.
I'm right
there. I see you. I see you guys.
Okay, tail went the other way.
Oh, I see him.
No, come this way. Come this way. This way.
Whoa.
Oh, I see Taylor.
There's something on the ground, in the underwater.
Oh,
is that a,
what
is that
the
a face?
Fuck?
Oh, it's a pyramid.
Wow. Yeah, like check it out. This is like a walkway.
Like a ruin or something.
I think that's what it is. A ruin.
The lantern. Holy shit. That's weird, because I was just floating around over here. I didn't see this at all earlier. Because there's a random boat at the top of the water.
There's something else over there, yeah.
Like, just a boat. A little fucking boat. Huh. Fucking Josh, what the hell? Oh, it's going to get nighttime, so we can see
oh,
if the...
nice, yeah. Cycle. I think they did. They had to.
Yeah, those orange things think those are lanterns.
How is it so bright in here, though? 1, 2. Well, let's have some fun with this. Let's put some TNT.
Okay.
And, enable TNT.
Who the fuck put pigs? Oh, okay, I see. I didn't see those before.
Oh, shit. I didn't see them either. Let's blow them up.
Josh put them there. Josh put them there.
Oh.
Hey, something's down there. Oh, it's a basement.
Oh.
Not anymore.
Hey, there's like a secret tunnel. Where's this go?
Oh, shh.
Well, there's trip mines and shit.
Yeah. You're not supposed to be down here. Oh, no. Yeah, that's a bomb right there. You click on that.
This red thing?
I think so. There's a thing back there, like when you came down.
Doesn't do anything.
So dark in here.
It's a good moment to touch my ass if you wanted to. Just saying.
Now it's dark. It's so dark in here. Jesus. Put some lights in. Where does it go?
Oh, I went the wrong way. I don't know, I'll just keep going up. Damn it. Oh, son of a... Who the fuck did that? Wow, what the hell's... Wow.
I don't know, what
Jesus.
Was that? What's the purpose of that?
Well... That was the switch for the fucking lights.
Oh.
That's...
Where are you guys?
I broke some of that, too.
Just keep going up, I think. Oh, no. Where the fuck are you? Did you follow us down at, like, cellar?
Yeah, but I went my other, my own way. I kind of, like, ventured out.
Uh-oh. We're,
I see you, Josh. Oh, and you just dropped.
Okay, I see you guys.
You don't see me because I'm following you.
There's a box.
Now you see me. That route's pointless. It just goes down and back up.
Teach that.
This one, I didn't go this one.
How many people do you think played at once to build this?
Well, I think they probably did it on a computer.
Probably.
Oh, this is the one I went down.
I want to see if it's any different from the other one.
Are there torches along the wall?
The other one?
No, this one like no, where, there's not.
Like where it leads to. Ah, always the same thing.
Yeah.
Well,
who wants to see the murder game?
What the hell is this thing? What's this thing? Is this a horse?
This is
a panda.
It's a panda and a horse, and most of them are gonna die. So. Sorry guys, but we gotta do it. We gotta do it. I'm sorry. Oh no, we got some survivors. So many fucking layers, damn.
Did you hear the noises they made?
All at once.
Onions are like layers. What? I don't know what Mass Effect 2 is. What game is that?
Mass Effect. So like, I know it's a gun game. RPG.
It's like aliens and shit.
Yeah, I think so.
Huh. Let's try that world.
Let's try something scary.
Just invite us then.
Okay. Survival. What's the difference between creative and adventure?
Adventure, you can't place anything. You can only look.
Oh, fuck that.
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, there we go. Now I got it.
It better be scary. Aliens coming out of nowhere.
Oh. I can see it blurry in the background. It looks cool as shit.
Invite me, please.
Alright, hold on. Oh. Holy mighty. Jesus, wait till everything loads. Oh my, what is that?
Too much time on their hands.
It's a spaceship. It's
somebody gets paid to do this.
Basically,
it's not too much time on their hands.
It's a space area. Like, NASA.
Oh, it's like, no,
that's
oh
a
my god.
That's
like,
what Mass Effect is about. It's like space.
Mars.
Aliens.
Well, obviously.
Is there a way to get in? Yeah, over here.
Right here.
Right at the... Ooh, they can actually make trucks. Actually, looks like a fucking truck.
Oh, we gotta study this.
Wow, they went into a lot of detail.
Oh shit, they put buttons on the black square. Ah, I didn't even think of that. That's rims. That's what happens.
Fuck, this is dope.
Nothing
at all.
Like
the central center up here. I got the kitchen.
What's this place?
Hi honey, you want a sandwich?
This is not a kitchen.
What is it?
It's not a kitchen, I know that.
Those could be stoves. I didn't know that.
Oh.
Oh, that's so cool. What the hell is this? What the... Holy shnikey.
How'd you get into these places?
Right in the front, where the trucks are sitting, is an entrance.
Wow. There's a house over there.
just a random fucking house.
Seriously, it's a small fucking futurist.
It's a villager. It's a village.
Ah. That's the creepiest village I've ever seen.
I know.
It's an alien.
What's up, buddy?
Oh, there has got to be more.
Oh, there are. Oh, yeah.
That's pretty
nifty.
That's another villager's house up. Found a random cross. Oh, that's like a little villager colony.
Come on, load up, let's go. I think it's just the middle. Nothing that did that much.
Yeah.
Yeah, it might be.
Because that, well, look how long that probably took.
Oh my god. Yeah. Just the spaceship itself.
And over here they have the solar panels. I think those are solar panels, yeah.
Oh, I didn't even see this big spaceship. What's this? Jesus.
Damn.
Oh, you can go in it. Oh!
Really? Oh shit.
Where are
no.
you guys?
We're in this big spaceship panels. Where you first spawn.
That's cool. I don't know what that block is called. Blucher.
How do you get in?
From the side?
No, not that spaceship, Josh. Like where you first spawn. Look. To your. Look behind you.
Dude, there's so many things.
I do. Can see you right now.
I do want to go in that. Let's see if we can go in that.
Where are you guys?
Oh, now we're at the big spaceship.
I don't think you can go in it. I looked all around.
There's windows over there.
Just...
Aren't there?
Oh,
the bars?
You can. When you go in, it's just a big fucking open. There's just really nothing in it.
Oh, how disappointing. I thought there'd be like can levels or something.
What happens when you go all the way down, though? Oh, there's nothing at all in here.
Nope. So it's just a structure that looks cool on the outside.
Unlike our houses.
Yeah, right. Detail bitches.
You know, I'm gonna go ahead and say it. I think that's okay, considering the detail on the outside.
Oh yeah. And Mars. Crazy.
Yeah, detail to the land.
Do you watch that TV show Mars? It's really cool.
No. I watch American Dad.
It just explains like, you know, how we get there, and they actually go there and they, you know, go in a lava tube, and it's really good. A lot of drama.
A lava tube?
Yeah, the like 30 times bigger than the ones here, so you can actually live in them and make like a whole cities. There actually are cities right now there, which aliens live in, but once we get there, you can live in them, you know, and make a hydro plant and wind power. And, what's that? How many of these maps are
aliens
there?
Aliens aren't real.
I could talk to you all night about this, Josh.
If Taylor would talk to psychologists and tell him exactly what he just told us,
I would
probably
be,
not leave that
office. I would be in an insane asylum. Yes.
Yep. I'll kill you amidst that.
like the shit that the government lied about the past, you know, like 60 years, you just think your life is a joke, or the earth is a joke, per se.
It is.
kinda. Like, the technologies that we have, but they won't let us have.
Are you guys still here?
Yeah, we're still. Wait, where's here?
Well, like in this lobby.
Oh yeah, I was thinking about leaving actually. Oh, there's Josh.
Yeah, let's find another one. How many are they there?
The other ones are kind of stupid, I'll be honest. Like,
the other ones,
Fallout World.
The other one I like is Fallout.
Do Fallout.
Alright.
Ooh, Little Big Planet. I love that game, but they never came out with the new one.
Yeah, I had one of them. It was pretty cool.
I think that, like, the first or second one I had on, like, the PS Vita or something.
And for PS3.
I sold that to get my exhaust for my bike. Well, one of the things I sold.
Yo, I thought about getting a
Skate 2 or 3?
3.
Yeah. Don't they have it on the store that you could stream it from the PS4?
I don't know.
For some games. So this is the gas station? Yeah? The music is perfect.
Yeah, I missed that game.
Well, I have it in. Well, it's digital. I think I got it digital now. Oh, that's so cool. There's the flying ship over here, which is in the game. That you shoot down, or they make you choose a side.
Mm-hmm.
And I went with fucking badasses.
Did you?
Yeah. Well, not the ship guys, the other people. The one guy, he's your body, he's your soldier or whatever. Fuck, I forget what he did. It's even called.
Went with, like, the rebels.
There was, like, what, three different sides? The mainland people, the people in the floating ship, and then another person. Another clan. Parker, check this out. We should have did grandstands like that.
Oh my god, I'm sitting here talking to my mic, I'm getting frustrated why you guys aren't answering, and I have it fucking muted.
Muted, yeah.
Are you guys in the crane?
I don't know what this is called. Like, there's like grandstands over here.
I don't see any grandstands, but I see a huge crane. Pretty cool.
Go next to the floating ship, and then you'll see huge,
big shit.
Yeah.
I wonder if there's two cities, because I don't see a shit. Oh, it's a baseball stadium. I see you now. I see you.
Okay, you see those grandstands, like, in the corner? We should do something on the other side, like that.
To be fair, I didn't make those grandstands. But that's not a bad idea.
That is true. Like how it goes under there. I like that.
Wow.
Yeah, I think this is... This is the main...
Oh my god, this is like identical.
The main town you go in. Yeah.
Oh, look at these seats.
Where's the entrance?
This makes me miss that game.
I might play it when I get off. Can you guys get off?
I'll be honest, this big white tower thing reminds me of World at War. I don't really know why.
Tower thing?
Well, no, this that's is... a Capitol building.
Yeah,
oh,
Capitol
yeah.
building.
And then this is, what's this place called? Fuck. But it's the place I always go to get weapons.
Wow.
Where's the sanctuary?
They have more underwater shit. Hey, wait. This is an underwater temple. Exactly like the one in the Chinese map.
Oh my god, they have the ship identical. Oh my god.
What the hell?
What's up with these temples? Am I missing something?
Yeah, I don't know, it's weird.
Yeah, well.
What's wrong? Crane. Oh my god, this is crazy. The broken down highway.
Ah.
Yeah, people of Minecraft. Remember that game I used to play Fallout 4? It was like weird, like things were mutated and... It wasn't scary, but...
After...
This is the map. You know,
apocalypse or something.
Like they redid it.
Wow. Well, they probably had a team of like 200 people, and each person had a little part, basically. Like what we did. Each built something. Wow. Let's go play Fallout. Fuck. Oh my god.
I don't know.
They did this town too?
Hmm?
Oh my god.
I think so. Yeah.
Wow.
He's not on.
This is impressive. Oh, this is the sanctuary. Oh my gosh. Wow.
This is the building. It's an add-on.
Oh my god, this is the vault. They do not have the vault in here. No, they don't.
Where are you, Taylor? Spawn me on you.
I can't. Go. Let's see where I'm at. Okay, go to the city and then keep going and you'll see the grandstands we were at. Yeah. And then you'll see a floating what you call it? A floating boat, I guess. And then you'll see the sanctuary right next to it.
I see you, Josh. Keep going. There you go.
Yeah. You see this shit? This is actually legit. This
oh, is it dirty. Is a vault.
Oh my god. This is so real. How am I gonna get lost in here?
Parker, did you ever play Fallout?
Yeah, I had the game for a little while, like a month, and I just couldn't get into it. I didn't like it, so I gave it back.
There you go, Taylor. Oh.